Let's see that.
No,
that's 8 pounds in 6 months, Vinny. I don't think that's so bad, really.
An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. We got to watch it. 73% of our clients get a weight problem the minute they quit smoking. Okay. Now, I want you to get dressed, and you and I will have a talk.
Okay.
We got to watch it.
Junk. You think 8 pounds is bad in 6 months?
I think it's great.
So remember now, some of these diet pills are highly illegal, so I want you to use them sparingly.
Right.
Now, I'm setting your maximum weight at 165 pounds.
Oh, well, then, like, if I go over, you'll send a guy to my house with a flamethrower or something?
No, hey, I'll send the guy to your house and cut off your wife's little finger.
You kill me.
Okay. Have a good day, Dick.
Take it easy, huh? All right. Cut off my wife's little finger.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
You'll kill me.
I think a toast is in order. A toast is in order.
No, no, throw the glasses in the fireplace, though.
No.
We don't want to wake up.
Well, the ladies are entitled. The ladies are entitled to throw glasses in the fireplace. Yeah. To Quitters Incorporated.
Quitters Incorporated.
Quitters Incorporated. To Quitters Incorporated.